get two pieces of bread and laid them beside each other on the table. First, spread the peanut butter around the edges of both pieces of bread. Then put the jelly in the middle of the sandwich. This helps the jelly stay in the sandwich and prevents sticky hands. Now put the second piece of bread on top, and then you have a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Enjoy!